I think every kid ought to have a shot at growing up on a farm. It teaches you responsibility and independence. I had chores. We had sheep, ducks, turkeys. Oh, they were so stupid. Chickens, cows, and horses. We also had a huge garden, and my dad, I think probably from being in the Depression, he hated to throw anything away. He wanted to give it away or can it. But toward the end of the season, Mother would get a little tired of canning, and she'd send me out to the garden while he was gone to work that day, and I would throw tomatoes over the state highway that ran in front of us because the ground over there was so hard-packed clay, you couldn't grow a weed hardly over there, so didn't have to worry about them sprouting. Granddad was a coal miner. He was in his third or fourth cave, and he decided he didn't want to work underground anymore, so he went to work in a quarry hole. A couple of years down the line, a boom cable snapped and just about ruined his knee. He was crippled, partially crippled for the rest of his life. Never heard that man say one mumbling word about how rough life had treated him. He was a wonderful guy. We had a really active soapbox derby here, so I entered that the first year you were eligible. I didn't do a whole lot of the work on the first one because the mechanics down at the armory, which is where I built it, they were my sponsors. Every time I'd try to get up, get away, kid, they were building a darn thing. They must have been pretty good. I got best constructed car board, which is a wonderful board of Stanley tools. I still have pictures of those. I think those things are pretty well gone.